Never. I remember when I used to play a lot of board games with him, like Mafia or Spyfall or whatever. Especially Spyfall. I always wanted to hear his thought process. I think everyone else did too. So we would always tell him, "Can you vocalize your thought process?" And he would vocalize, and everyone would be amazed listening to him because we're like, "Wow, he's so smart."